Come on. Finally. All right, I've been dreading this day, and now it's here. Let's just get this over with so I can move on.
Hey, Beans.
Hey, Lynn.
Well, you always complain that I never talk much on the phone, so here you go. I'll just talk and talk and talk until I can't talk anymore. And I hope that'll be enough for you.
Already looking forward to it.
Say, when were you going to move again? Was it next week or the week after that?
Actually.
Well, just remember to clean up first. Makes things a lot easier.
That's a good idea, actually. I better get started now. I'll stay on the phone.
Hey, here's an idea. After you move, how about I play something on the piano for you? I know I'm not the greatest at it, but you've always seemed to like it.
I'd really like that. I'll check out the living room now.
Oh, I forgot to ask the other day, but did you beat Bloodborne yet? I think you got stuck on Amelia, right?
Haven't played in weeks, actually.
Well, I beat Halo Infinite yesterday. Honestly, not bad. Just not as good as 2 and 3. Kinda dragged on near the end.
Glad you had fun. I'll clear out the living room now.
By the way, how are your paintings going?
I'm taking a break from that too.
You know, I have space on my walls for another one, if you're interested.
I'm afraid not.
Oh, just a reminder. Don't forget to do the dishes before you pack things up, and to go buy groceries afterwards. I just remember because I've been too lazy to do either of those.
You and me both.
Did you know there's a new Chinese place nearby? They know me by name now.
I am not at all surprised.
I'd really love to cook something with you soon, though. Maybe that broccoli casserole. I really like that one.
That sounds nice. I have to do the kitchen now.
I made myself hungry. I I know I'm not supposed to eat anything, but I am legit starving. Last thing I ate was yesterday's lunch.
I hope you've enjoyed your last meal, at least. I'm heading to the bathroom now.
After you move, you want to go shopping?
I don't think you need any more clothes.
I'm not just asking because it's easier for me than doing my laundry. Okay, a little bit. But come on, it'll be fun.
It would be, yeah. I'm going to take care of the bathroom now.
Also, I'm very sorry, but the t-shirt you left here is mine now. I've been wearing it all day and night. You're not getting it back.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. You always really liked it.
Hey, since you're not going to take your bed with you when you move in, you could give the old one to Clyde. I think he's been wanting a new one for a while.
I don't think that's gonna happen.
And you gotta tell me where you get these sheets from. They're so soft. It's like I'm sleeping on Molly.
She's a fuzzball, all right.
Oh, speaking of Molly, I think we can fit the litter box somewhere in the bedroom. I do miss her, though. I haven't seen her in ages.
She misses you too. I'm almost done. Just gotta do the bedroom now.
Also, I'm not sure I can think of anything else to talk about.
Could you try anyway?
Guess this was shorter than I expected. That's what she said. I'll get out of your hair then.
No, please keep talking.
Look, I know that you're worried, but... it's going to be fine, all right? You know this isn't my first time, and it won't be my last. Okay, so it's a bigger one. So what? Nothing's going to happen to me. If nothing's happened yet, it's not going to happen now.
But what if it does?
Tell you what, right after I wake up, I'm going to give you another call and let you know how the operation went. To tell you the truth, I'm a little scared as well. I hate to be a downer. And I know you don't want to hear this, but should anything happen to me, I want you to have my piano. I know you don't play, but I just don't want my mom to have it. Sorry to end on such a sour note. I have to go now. Call me back when you get this message, all right? I'll see you later. I promise. I love you.